Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if you can't reach Windows Insider program on Windows 11 operating system. So when you open Windows Insider settings and if you receive "we can't reach the Windows Insider program right now" error along with the message "please try again later" or "check the forums for info," we will see how you can fix this problem. We will be starting with the solution number one, and in this case you have to right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to privacy and security, then under Windows permissions go to diagnostics and feedback. At the diagnostics and feedback page, you need to make sure that the send optional diagnostic data option is turned on. If this option is off, Windows Insider settings won't work perfectly. So make sure it is turned on, and this should help you to resolve the problem. In case if this solution doesn't work for you, we have the alternative solution too. And in this case, you have to right click on the start button and select run. Type regedit and click OK in order to open Registry editor. In the Registry editor window, you have to paste this registry location from the video description and press the enter key. If you like to go to this registry queue manually, just navigate to HKEY local machine software Microsoft Windows SelfHost. Now when you arrive to Windows SelfHost registry key, right click on it and select export. Now save this registry key as a backup to a convenient place and after this backup we will be deleting this registry key in order to resolve the issue. So first we are saving this registry key as backup. And as we have already saved this registry key as backup, we can now safely delete this registry key. Just right click on it and select delete option. Click yes in the confirmation prompt. Once this registry key has been deleted, you have to just simply close the registry editor and restart the system, and the issue must be fixed then. That's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.